bus going down the road. So I called Willie and I said, have you got a road song? And he said, what do you mean a road song? And I said, well, I've got all these scenes where the band's on the bus going from one venue to the next. He said, oh, you mean a road song? And I said, I said that's right, a road song. He said, no, I don't have one. He said, when do you need it? And I said, yesterday. And he said, well, how about tomorrow? And I said, that'd be great. And he said, okay, well, I'll be out at the ranch, which at that time was in Dripping Springs. He said, I'll be out at the ranch tomorrow around noon. And he said, come out. So the next day, around noon, I was out at the ranch, which was Dripping Springs. And we talked a little bit, and I finally said, well, what about that song? Oh, that song. And he reached in his back pocket, and he handed me that little piece of paper. And that was On the Road Again. And it's been a part of the collection ever since. We also have 30 some-odd. We also have a wonderful group of 30 some-odd handwritten songs that Willie wrote when he had done things where he couldn't go back in the house. And so he would write a song, and I hope that song could entertain him entrance again. And at one point, even a new song wouldn't do it. And he wound up with all those songs. And then when we started the collection, I knew about them. And I did something that Willie liked. And he said, well, what can I do for you? And I said, give all those songs to the collection, which he did. And they're 30 some odd. And they are just stunningly beautiful. They were all written at high emotional times. And there's one in particular, I love this line. The line is, it was a time when nothing was horses that we couldn't ride. It's so beautiful. And we made copies of all those and would send them to Willie and say, Willie, you've got at least two albums here. But you know, whatever emotion he had when he wrote those songs was now gone, and he didn't pursue a single one of them.